charging to 450 volts. This might take a while. Well, stopping at 430. Trigger set, ready to fire, and firing.